Hey, I'm Chris Wilmshurst, and some of you may not know this, but if you follow me on other social medias, you'll know that my biggest hobby outside YouTube and tech is mountain biking. So when Mous reached out to me and offered to send me any product I wanted to review, I picked the Evolution Essentials Cycle Kit. They were also kind enough to send me the Limitless 5.0 case for the iPhone 14 Pro. Unfortunately, I don't actually own an iPhone 14 Pro, so I can't give you a true review on the case. However, I can say the unboxing experience is pleasant, eco-friendly, the case feels great in my hand, is stylish, and it looks tough. But I don't get excited about phone cases, I'm excited about the cycle kit. This kit allows you to attach your phone to your handlebars with ease. In the kit, you'll have the cycle mount and a case to use with it. Unboxing that is similar to the Limitless 5.0 case, but unlike the case, there are these four cutouts which are used to attach your phone to the bike mount. The mount comes in this small box and, like the phone cases, is very eco-friendly and full of recyclable materials. Great work on this one, Mous. More companies need to be like this. In the box is the mount and a few washers to adapt this clamp to different diameters of handlebars. Most mountain bikes use 31.8 or 38mm diameter handlebars, whereas road bikes are a bit different and can come in a variety of sizes, but don't worry, these spacers should all fit 99% of bikes. The phone attaches to this clamp so easily. Just pop it in place and it sticks down. And when you want to remove it, just pinch the two buttons here and your phone will pop off. Attaching the mount to your bike is very simple. Unscrew the screw, wrap it around your handlebars, add a spacer if you require it, and tighten it up. And if you tighten it thoroughly, this will not move. I've taken this on bumpy, rocky, and loose mountain bike trails and the occasional jump, and the clamp did not move, nor the phone fall off. The case they supply with the clamp is also very good. I've dropped this plenty of times, and surprisingly, there are barely any marks on it. I've been using it for a month now, and it still looks great. It also works with MagSafe, so you have the added bonus of securely clamping your phone to your bike using the mount, and taking advantage of Apple's MagSafe charging and accessories. If that wasn't enough, this entire kit will set you back at the current time I'm recording this video anywhere from $34.99 to $69.99, depending on what phone you have. And speaking of phones, they support the iPhone 12 and up, and also the brand new Pixel 7 and Pixel 7 Pro. But why would you want to mount your phone to your handlebars? Well, many reasons. A huge amount of cyclists use their bike for pleasure, business, and commuting. So a mounted phone could be your navigation to get you from home to work one day. It's perfect for Uber Eats and delivery riders in cities who are going from job to job. The keen cyclist who wants to track their latest ride using apps like Strava without spending a huge amount of money on a Garmin system or an Apple Watch. For me, I'll be using this for Strava to compare how accurate my phone is to my Apple Watch when it comes to GPS. All I can say is, I think that this is a really good, secure way to mount your phone to your handlebars, while also giving you a high quality case which looks good and functions well. When it's on sale, it's a must have if you're looking for something in this category, and when it's not, I can still recommend it. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you like the review, or you want to check out more, consider subscribing. And if you want to pick up the Mous Essential Cycle Kit, I've left a link to it in the description below. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, take care.